How much does Nate Burleson get paid? Former NFL player and current CBS analyst Nate Burleson reportedly makes around $2 million per year. He joined CBS in 2017 as a studio analyst for the NFL Today and also serves as a co-host of Good Morning Football on NFL Network. Burleson played in the NFL for 11 seasons, primarily for the Detroit Lions, before retiring in 2014. He also had stints with the Minnesota Vikings and Seattle Seahawks.